Hi, I'm Kaden, and today I'll be wrapping the book Pete the Cat Walking in My School Shoes, created by James Dean, and story by Eric Litwin. Here comes Pete, going down the street, rocking red shoes on his four furry feet. Pete is going to school and he sings this song. I'm rocking in my school shoes, I'm rocking in my school shoes, I'm rocking in my school shoes. Pete is sitting at his desk when his teacher says, "Come on, Pete, down the hall, your room with books on every wall. Where is Pete going?" The library. Pete had never been to the library before. Does Pete work in the snow? He finds his favorite book and sings this song. I'm reading in my school shoes. I'm reading in my school shoes. I'm reading in my school shoes. Check out Pete. He's ready to eat. In a big noisy room with tables and seats. Where is Pete? The lunchroom. He can be loud and noisy in the lunchroom. Does Pete worry in the snow? He sings out with his friends and sings a song. I'm eating in my school shoes. I'm eating in my school shoes. I'm eating in my school shoes. Pete and his friends are playing outside on a green grassy field with swings and tall slides. Where's Pete? The playground. Kids are running around in every direction. Does Pete work in the snow? He slides and swings and sings a song. I'm playing in my school shoes, I'm playing in my school shoes, I'm playing in my school shoes. All day long, Pete sings a song. I'm singing in my school shoes, I'm playing in my school shoes, I'm adding in my school shoes, I'm riding in my school shoes. When school is done, Pete rides the bus home. Pete's mom asks him, "What did you do at school today?" And Pete says, "I was walking in my school shoes. I was walking in my school shoes. I was walking in my school shoes. And I will do it again tomorrow because it's all good." The end. Be sure to like and subscribe.